By Scarborough.
Many, many years ago when I was 23,
80 years ago,
I was married to a widder who was pretty as could be. This widder had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her and soon they two were wed. This made my dad my son-in-law and changed my very life. My daughter was my mother 'cause she was my father's wife. To complicate the matters, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. My little baby then became a brother-in-law to Dad. Pop, so became my uncle, though it made me very sad. For if he is my uncle, that also made him brother to the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. Oh, I'm my own grandpa. You got it?
Got it.
I'm my own grandpa.
Why'd I say that?
It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. Oh, I'm my own grandpa. Father's wife then had a son that set them on the run. And he became my grandchild, for he was my daughter's son. My wife is now my mother's mother, and it makes me blue. Because although she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. I'm my own grandpa.
I ain't got it.
I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandpa. How'd you like to go to that family reunion?
No thanks.
Now if my wife is my grandmother, then I'm her grandchild. And every time I think of it, it nearly drives me wild. For now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband of my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. Ooh, I'm my own grandpa.
I'm confused.
I'm my own grandpa. It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandpa.